Smart Alex.
Squawk, squawk. Hello, little one. What kind of bird are you? I'm a parrot. Hi, parrot. I'm not a bird. I'm a butterfly. Why don't you fly up here, butterfly? This forest looks really good from up here. I don't normally fly up there where you live. My food is down here. What is your food? My food is the nectar from the flowers. I use my proboscis to suck in the nectar. That's sweet. Talking about food makes me hungry. I'm gonna go and drink some fresh water from the nearest pond without predators. Bye-bye. Call me back soon. Bye, Parrot. Come again soon. I'm back. Hi again, Parrot. Hello, butterfly. How are you doing up there, Parrot? I was flying to the east side of the forest when I found some humans trying to cut the trees again. Really, Parrot? Yes, a lot of trees have already been cut. Oh no, we might lose our homes. How are you, butterfly? I'm doing fine, but I'm finding it hard to find flowers these days because there is so much trash on the ground. A lot of us butterflies are already starving because the flowers are contaminated with trash. Poor butterflies. I wish they will stop cutting too many trees. That's right. They would continue to survive if humans took better care of the forest and their surroundings. If not, we will all die. Yes. So humans tried to hunt a kind of animal that I rarely see. Really? I hope they will stop doing that. Anyway, I hope they will replace the trees they cut on the east side. It's for their own good. They get a lot of benefits from having lush forests because they can get all the food they need there. It gives them clean air too. That's right, butterfly. Well, this has been a very nice conversation, but it's time for my nap. Goodbye, butterfly. Goodbye, Parrot.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.